I'm Geoke Wilmink, and I'm the director of Alzheimer Nederland. I'm very pleased we have strong partners like Stichting Alzheimer Indonesia Nederland, and of course our partner Oversee Alzheimer Indonesia. World Alzheimer Month is the period every September to raise awareness for the brain disease that is called dementia. That is really necessary, because there are a lot of stigma surrounding dementia. It's also the time we can lay emphasis on special collaborations like the twinning program we had with Alzheimer Indonesia. In this program, we exchanged information and learned from each other. I feel very positive about the prolongation of this program. Let's keep working together to reach our goals in the fields of dementia. And I wish everybody a lot of success to reach the goals we all see is necessary.